sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the options. In big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you want to do is talk. I don't need talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that. Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of game, but I rock the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run.
Salute when you see me. That jealousy is an ocean and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check. You not a fool, BB King. I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves. Look. Salute when you see me. Slid through all the commotion. It's breaking news, they got an ad on TV. Popping out all of my politics and probably in a section where you not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted, playing all gold, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her purse. Disgusting what do for a purse. Disgusting what do for the clout. I'm one of the realest, the realest could vouch. They thought I was done, but all that doubt. You gotta play my next round. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't here in my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Just salute when you see me. Yeah, salute when you see me.
We are set, ready to rock for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup, and these guys on your screen ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game, and speaking of the game, let's get right to it. Short kick taken at the 18.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 24-yard line.
To throw on first. Throw out right, taken in by Patterson. They'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of 6. We see the first completion of the game there from the Dolphin great Dan Marino, and that never gets old.
No, it does not. In Miami, accumulated over 61,000 yards passing, led the league 6 different times in completions in a 17-year career. I saw every one of those years. And it feels like he led the league in completions way more than 6 times. Dan Marino had a magnificent run with the Miami Dolphins.
They got half of what he needed there, 2 yards, and it'll bring up a 3rd and 2 more. Marino sets up. And it's held in by Jared Cook. And all the way down to the 24-yard line.
Well, things are looking pretty darn good on this first drive, aren't they? Came right out, set the tone, this time with a big pass play.
And if the peek behind the curtain that they gave us or their game plan, I don't think that's going to be the last one we see.
I think you're exactly right about that.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. 2nd and right at a yard.
I'm not sure that this play was designed for him specifically, but they got through the progressions and got the ball to him. So 2nd catch on the drive. He may not be a primary guy, but they definitely want him involved, don't they?
Absolutely. This early, the opening drive, as you said, 2 catches. So if they can get him going to the passing game, that should open up his running game too. Here's 2nd and a yard. Now a handoff to Henry. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. 2 yards, good enough for first.
Now that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork and add in a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up first downs.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Derrick Henry. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
Seven yards left for second down. Ball at the 10. Here's Marino. He dumps it off for Henry. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. It's a 4-yard pickup, and all of a sudden here, it's third down. Marino will throw. Touchdown! Brandon Marshall from 6 yards away. Drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Tucker with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. It's a short kick taken out beyond the 20. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35. Scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Darnold from the gun. And this one is incomplete.
They'll put a check mark in the box where the defense coordinator was saying, how well can we stay with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one, forced the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it?
Absolutely, frees up your guys elsewhere. Meanwhile, Darnold's throw here taken in by Allworth. And a 6-yard gain gets him right around the 43. The Raiders call on a nickel set here for third down. Now whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. From the gun on third down, here's Darnold. He sets to fire deep, and that'll be incomplete. Now they took their shot, but the coverage up to the task, and it forces a fourth down. And boy, down a touchdown already, but they're going to line up to go for it on their side of the field. Snap it. They're going for it. Here's Darnold. Throw left side is complete on the diving effort. And he will have the first down as he's brought down up near midfield. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. On first down, Darnold. He'll get this out right here to McCaffrey. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. It's a Carolina first down on a gain of 16.
Well, I like the play design there. They occupied the defense downfield, everyone trying to account for someone. But unfortunately, they didn't account for the running back slipping out of the backfield. And he was absolutely unnoticed and wound up getting big yards on that play.
And he wisely will throw that one away.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Here's second and 10. The shotgun snap for Darnold. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle comes at the Raiders 19. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. His throw caught at about the 5. And the Panthers are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line. Throwing again is Darnold. Eluding the pressure right. And he's going to be swallowed up and taken down. Sacked back at the 5-yard line.
On any first and goal, the real estate to work with for the offense is really cut down, and the defense knows it. So they often bring heat and pressure, which they did on this play. Got him down for a loss. Not a big one, but any loss of yardage in this position is tough for an offense.
On second and goal, Darnold. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Well, he'd been targeted quite a bit on this drive, and finally I think the guys on the defensive side, they said no. They saw the double coverage on him. Made it very tough for him to get the ball.
From the 5, third and goal. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. And no hesitation about this decision here. Confidently, they're going to go for this. Fourth and goal from the 3. Now it's Darnold. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with the football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And the Raiders hang tough down near the goal line. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And coming up on their second drive of the game, had the touchdown last time out. Now they have the football back. Chance to really seize early momentum.
Feels to me like they had a really excellent week of practice. It all came together, but I'll bet you it got galvanized in the locker room and pregame. Somehow I think the head coach, his oratorical skills were on point.
Now Marino on first down and brought in by the tight end Cook. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. From the 31, Marino. Flush to his right. And this one taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. Marino looks to toss it again. It's complete to Cook. Still staying on his feet. Are you serious? Yeah, he's going to get this deep on a Carolina side of the field. The thing that hurt on that play, the missed tackle, that allowed the extra yardage.
It's a matchup game in the NFL. You get the guy that you want isolated, have him miss a tackle, and off you go.
From the red zone now, Marino on first down. Well, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Just lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. Second and 10, Marino once more. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Moss. Now the Raiders going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half.
First and goal at the 2-yard line.
Yeah. They come up in a two tight end look here. Nothing doing there. They're going to wind up holding him at the two. Now the Raiders going to burn their third and final timeout as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one.
At the 2-yard line.
So second and goal, and the big man Henry alone in the backfield. This time Marino will throw, and he's got his tight end Cook in the end zone. Touchdown, Raiders. Jared Cook, as the first half is winding down. And the Raiders will extend their lead here just before halftime. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and it's now 14-0. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. It's a short kick taken out beyond the 20. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive as they take over here with 11 seconds remaining. On first and 10, Darnold. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
A final shot before the break, Darnold. He'll get this underneath to McCaffrey. Room here to run. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. The Panthers going to get the football first, trailing here as well as we resume play in this second half. From way up at the 23. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And they're still very much in this game, although they do trail. What's the game plan, Charles, for the second half?
It might be a little counterintuitive because most people will think.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 25. But that one is going to sting. First play of the third quarter and a turnover.
And you have to know that at halftime, they spent a lot of time going through their checklist of what they wanted to accomplish to start this third quarter. Turning it over like this was not on that list.
Not at all. You come out of the locker room trailing, so that first drive to establish momentum is very key.
Crucial.
And he takes it down to the 40 with a pickup of 4. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 41. Now they're going to be dealing with a 3rd and 7. Is that one officially a loss of 1?
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
The first down line at the 34 here on 3rd down. Here's Marino to throw. Flushed out right. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. 8 yards that time, able to take off, and the result is a first down.
First and 10 at the 34-yard line.
Now a give, right side. Patterson, a pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. He's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and come back to the run.
Anything, because you're right, he's pretty much been completely neutralized. On second down now, it's Henry, the strong running. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. That one good for 13 and a Raider first down.
I remember watching Derrick Henry come out of Alabama and sitting with some scouts, and one of the debate points with him was, while at Bama, how often did he have to deal with contact near the line of scrimmage? They were so good up front that he often got to the second level pretty easily. I think he's starting to answer those questions with runs like that. He's a physical, physical guy.
Yards to go on second down. Again to Henry. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. A solid pickup of 12 yards, and now they're knocking on the door.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And he gets halfway home from the 4 down to the 2-yard line. Good first step there defensively, but they're still knocking on the doorstep, so maybe another run here?
I think so. One of my favorite coaches, you say, son, if you could darn near lay down near the end zone and get in, give me my best power running play with my best back right now.
Second and goal, and they will try again from the 2-yard line. Henry. And I think they stopped him again. They did at the 1-yard line. Call it no gain that time, and now it's third and goal. This Carolina defense looking to keep him out of the end zone once more. Third and goal. And he is in. Touchdown, Raiders. Derrick Henry taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Raiders have put this one to bed here in the fourth quarter. Tucker with the extra point, and that makes the score 21-0.
Justin Tucker set to kick off.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And no run back here for Moore. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And let's face it, this drive is not going to have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
It certainly is. You got to get points. And okay, all right, I'm being facetious here. But you get points, you feel a little bit better about yourself as you move on to the next one.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete.
They'll probably spend a little extra time dissecting the game film after this when I think the part of their plan was to hit them over the top of the deep ball. They've been unsuccessful all night.
Play action. It's Darnold. Rush coming, and he's taken down. The Stork Hall of Famer, Ted Hendricks, bringing the pressure yet again. That's his third sack here tonight. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And pressure coming, and they got him once again. The perennial Pro Bowler, Aaron Donald, gets the sack.
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, and with the deficit, maybe not wanting to risk an injury. Fourth down, and for Darnold, it's desperation time. Looking deep downfield. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 39. And he's going to get this one to the 23-yard line. And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gauden, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play. This will be fielded inside the five. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. They snap the ball at one. Now Marino. A check down here for Henry. Shedding the tackle, and it gives him some room. Score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Derrick Henry, 82 yards. And the Raiders are on the board first here in Vegas. That is a quick strike, one play all the way to the house. You know, the pass was fine, but that run after the catch, impressive.
An absolute horrible time. Of course, any time like this is a horrible time for a defensive breakdown. But where's the tackler? Where were the safeties? You don't expect him to catch the ball and
Next thing you know, he's running into the goalpost this early in the game. That's not supposed to happen.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. From way up at the 23. And they've got it up past the 35, so pretty good starting field position. Good starting spot for the Raiders as they come up first and 10 at their 36-yard line. Now whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Off the play fake, Vic. And this is Cook with a grab. 7 yards, the pickup there.
Defense gives up a touchdown the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. Throwing again on second down. Vic throwing the out route incomplete. That's Patterson. And he goes out of bounds. It looks like right at the 50. 6 yards, the pickup, and that's a first down. Vic now from the 50. Forced out to his left. Now he'll throw deep left side. And that is caught at the 10-yard line.
We see this happen so often. If you're a defender, it's like watching a bad movie over and over. The pressure's good, forcing the quarterback out of the pocket. But it's a lot to ask for these defenders to stay plastered to receivers long enough. And sure enough, they let a man come open, and the connection leads to a big play.
Vic to the air again. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. Touchdown, Raiders! Cordero Patterson from 10 yards out. And the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up. Extra point splits the uprights, and it will tie our score here this opening quarter of play. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. Taking it about the one. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust. I see what they were trying to do there, trying to find some dead space in the middle of the field and take their shot right there. A really good idea, but it winds up incomplete.
Marino's incompletion on first down leads to second and 10. To throw is Marino. Jerry Rice, open right side. And the Raiders call on a nickel set for third down. Here's Marino. Tries for Rice, intercepted. Picked up by Divine Diablo. And they will finally get to him, but a great return has set him up first and goal at the 5. He had his eyes on the end zone. He got close. At least he set the offense up nicely, but he's probably mad he didn't take that one to pay dirt.
I agree with you, and you know he's going to get teased because he didn't get it all the way into the end zone. But if they don't score now, if they don't get a touchdown, he won't just get teased. They'll be glaring at him. How'd you not score?
So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. They'll run for it with Lynch. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know. You know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game, so what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle it.
And this is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. Michael Vick with two first-quarter touchdown passes, and the Raiders have taken the lead. Extra point right down the middle, and that makes the score 14-7.
Makes the score Raiders 14, Raiders 7. Matthew White set to kick off.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And they'll be backed up a bit to start as he's out of bounds at the 16. The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, sounds like things balance up.
And that's caught inside the 35. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Jerry Rice, 84 yards. And the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up. Tucker able to connect on the extra point. And that will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play.
Justin Tucker set to kick off.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. From way up at the 23.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 31-yard line.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And we have seen a lot on the scoreboard here in this quarter. So sometimes you talk to me about tendency breakers on offense. These defenses struggling. Are there tendency breakers on defense?
All defensive coordinators keep something in their hip pocket for these types of situations. What can we do to slow down the onslaught? But the biggest thing is make sure these guys encourage each other, pick themselves up, because right now, it's been a really tough ball game trying to stop these offenses.
Oh, it really has, especially as of late. And Vic's throw there, incomplete. But prior to that, he had hit his first six passes to start the game, so on a nice little run to begin.
It feels like this offense has carried its dress rehearsal into the game, you know, because you do practice it, you do go through it, and in this case, it is clicking exactly like they drew it up.
On second and 10, Vic throwing the out route incomplete. It's Patterson. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. These two teams all tied after one.
And the Las Vegas first down. First and 10 at the 36-yard line.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. From the gun, Vic. Throw out right, taken in by Patterson.
It appears they found something that's working, and they keep going back to it. I guess you can actually say he has the hot hands now, doesn't he?
Yeah, well, it's one thing to hit your guy out of the backfield once, hit him a couple times. Yeah, you're right. Maybe they're onto something.
And I think a lot of that is simply if you get it to him in space, more times than not, he's going to get more yardage than you expect out of each play.
It's a loss of one. Brings up third and three.
Third and short yardage, Vic. And tight coverage there. It's knocked away, incomplete.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
Vic to throw on fourth down. That'll be complete to Cook. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Well, this has been a good march down the field, but now they're stuck looking at a second and 14. Another try after the first down sack. Vic throwing the out route incomplete. It's Patterson. Just a 1 yard pickup on the play, and it'll be a third and about 13. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. Team on the field now as they will send this one away. Taking it about the one. And he'll get it up just past the 20 as his guys will go to work at the 21-yard line. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's
that's into double coverage and intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And the Raiders are going to get the football here as he gets this up to the 38-yard line. They exited the pocket trying to improvise. That was a tough throw, and unfortunately, it wound up in the wrong pair of hands.
And Brandon, when you're on the run, sometimes your downfield vision can get skewed just a bit. Now, the beauty of extending a play is sometimes your receivers find their way open, but oftentimes you end up closing down part of the field and bringing those defenders to the ball, and that one was picked off.
Runs over him, and he's across the 43, extra yards to the 43. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down. Here's a give to Lynch. And this carry not as productive. He's swallowed up at the line of scrimmage. They'll say no gain on the play there. And now it'll be third down. Here's Michael Vick. All right, rifles one. That's going to be intercepted. Picked off by J.C. Horn. And a terrific return there. They're finally able to corral him down near the 11-yard line.
So first thing that crossed my mind is why didn't they just sit on the lead and take it to the locker room? They're in good shape.
Absolutely. And from this spot on the field, now you've given the other side a chance for points here going into intermission.
Yeah, you changed the momentum of the
touchdown. It's complete. Brandon Marshall, an 11-yard touchdown. And the Raiders are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Tucker with the extra point, and we are tied here in the second quarter.
Justin Tucker set to kick off.
A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the scores, the kicks away. It's a short kick taken out beyond the 20. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30. The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. And they've got a little under 40 seconds to go if they want to try to put something together here. That throw by Vic incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
On third down, Vic. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Has to be a little bit of frustration there. Back-to-back incompletions. Receivers blanketed on both attempts, this time on third down.
The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. He's going to go for a big play downfield. It's caught inside the 25. And he's going to have this down deep into Vegas territory. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half.
First and 10 at the 11-yard line.
A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Working out of the gun, Michael Vick. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Looking to throw again on second down. Vick steps away to his left. And just shy of the goal line as he's out of bounds right at the one. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
Matthew Wright on for the field goal. 18-yard attempt.
And his kick is good. And that will do it for this first half. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. Both these offenses have been in fine form. What will the second half bring us as we are underway in quarter three? And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. Set to get this drive started. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities, and I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Throwing again on second and 10. Vick. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
Well, you most certainly don't want to go three and out here and give the football right back, because your friend, Old Momentum, he's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
They've got his man complete. Touchdown, Raiders. The fourth touchdown pass of the game for Michael Vick. And the Raiders come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Even though he was forced from the pocket, still able to adjust, make the long throw, and it ends with a really big touchdown.
Yeah, moving to his left. The key to everything when they're moving outside of the pocket, doesn't matter which side, making sure those shoulders get around and you get back square so you can get everything on the throw and create the big play we just saw there downfield.
Extra point splits the uprights, And his guys will take a 10-point lead.
Set to kick off.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. And their deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
I think it does, at least a little bit, because now urgency has to start setting in. You can't go out there and go three and out and run the risk of falling behind substantially, but you have to do it without pressing, because pressing, that'll lead you into bigger errors.
Marino's throw taken in by Moss. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Another first down, this time on a gain of 19. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Marino sets up. Throw left side complete. That's Rice. And he's out of bounds as he gets this down to the 45. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brings up second and seven.
This is Henry. And he's going to be close to a first down as he gets this to the Raiders' 40-yard line. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Again, it's Henry. And he's got room. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Derrick Henry. His second touchdown of the night. And the Raiders have cut it back to within a score. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the lead is down to a field goal.
31, Raiders 28. Justin Tucker is set to...
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Cordarrelle Patterson to return it, bringing it out of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
And they're on 23-yard line.
The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. Pretty important third-quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Ted Hendricks making his presence felt. Now this one from about two counties over after the sack. They come up on a second and very long. Another try after the first down sack. Vic. Oh, he tries to force it in and it's intercepted. Picked up by Divine Diablo. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Raider defense delivers a score. Tucker with the extra point, and that will make this a 4-point game.
31. Raiders 31.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. From way up at the 23. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30.
At their own 31-yard line.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And they gave up the pick six. And now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go-around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary on that last possession, though.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. Vic to throw it. He's going to air one out. Oh, and now Vic throwing another interception. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And they will finally stop him as he's down to the 40-yard line. So the deep ball giveth, and now the deep ball taketh away.
And you're getting deep on me here. I like that. Going to the next level in what you're thinking. And when you think about all the success he's had throwing the football so far, sometimes when you're doing that, you think you're invincible out there. But he was given a cold dose of reality on that throw.
A first down carry for Henry. And he'll power ahead, but only for about 3 yards. Second down coming up.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
On second and seven, Marino. Trying to improvise. And he'll just get rid of it. The turnover put him in great field position. They don't want to squander it with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad.
Yeah.
They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity. You got to cash in and get some points.
On third down, Marino. And it's hauled in by Jared Cook. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. A pickup of 24 on the third down conversion. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Running left, it's Henry. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. It'll be a gain of 5 on the play, and it'll also be the final play of this third quarter. 3 quarters have come and gone. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. They'll run it again with Henry. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown.